another new stand this year. The bubble tea station. Again, not on the dining pass. And not quite open yet. But there you go. So, yeah. At least they're making use of some of these old buildings. Paint looks nice. You know, colorful. So, yeah, if you ever want, I mean, they got a bunch of teas and smoothies and things. $12 each. Then you can get toppings. Cool.